First of all, it is a great pleasure that Sir has invited us to be amongst you all. And it was really great to listen to you people singing. So we have little Kishores and little Rafis and little Arijits among us. So I would like you all to give a loud round of applause for all the participants. It was really nice to listen to all of you. Sabhi itne sur mein, taal mein, lay mein, itna achha gaya aap logon ne, itne feeling ke saath, bahut achha, 9th, 10th standards ke bache. It was very nice. Now it is our turn. So this is a tough job for us because you know we are aging and maybe we'll not be able to sing that well, so let's try. Usse pehle I would speak a few words like, अभी आपके साथ इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स थे गिटार तो कैन यू नेम अ फ्यू हिंदुस्तानी इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स यू नो सितार हारमोनियम सरोद संतूर सो नाइस दैट यू ऑल नो ऑल दिस इट इज़ वेरी नाइस टू नो दैट यू पीपल नो दैट हिंदुस्तानी क्लासिकल म्यूजिक इज आर रूट्स ऑलराइट हिंदुस्तानी क्लासिकल म्यूजिक इज द रूट So whatever you were singing was somewhere related to a some note sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa. So all that is based on Hindustani classical music. But nowadays people are so much inclined to Bollywood and Western that classical music is going to the backgrounds. People are not interested so much in classical music too. Have you ever heard a classical music concert?
Yes.
Where? In the YouTube? No, I want to know whether you have heard a classical concert live in front of you, like Bhimsen Joshi ji singing or Jasraj ji singing or Kaushiki ji singing or Niladri playing the sitar. Have you heard any time? No. Yes, very good. Shobha Mudgal, so nice. A big clapping for him that he has at least. So many people, it's just 1% who has given little time to Hindustani classical music. And I would like you all to know a bit about classical music, know a bit about what rag is, what sur is, what lay is, what tal is. That will help you in not only in your music but in all sorts of your development, your personality development. Like when we do classical music, we sing sa or we sing re or we sing ga, we sing long notes. So the singing of long notes is not that easy. For that you need to concentrate and bring the widespread concentration into a laser beam. So that laser beam, to bring to that laser beam, you have to concentrate that much. So that will help you in maths in some way. That will help you in your sciences in some ways. So classical music will help you increasing your patience, help you increasing your concentration. So I would like you all to know about classical music too. So what is this instrument?
Tabla.
Do you like the voice, the sound of tabla?
Yes.
It has a good sound. And we have amongst us Anand Mishri will play, accompany me. Actually, whenever I sing, I sing less with guitar and sing more with tanpura or harmonium. So let's see how it is. Is it in guitar or harmonium? Guitar. Whatever you say. Guitar ho jayega. Theek hai, harmonium nahi karte. हेलो तो मैं आप लोगों को अभी क्या सुनाऊँ कुछ क्लासिकल म्यूजिक सुनाऊँ आप लोग सुनेंगे इट्स सो नाइस दैट यू वांट टू लिसन टू क्लासिकल म्यूजिक लाइक यू नो देयर वाज अ टाइम व्हेन टाइगर्स वर एंडेंजर्ड टाइगर्स वर लेस missing in numbers. So the government was very conscious, like, how can we save this animal so that our next generation, our future generations can see it. So what happened, they started counting how many tigers are there in Assam, how many tigers in Jim Corbett, how many tigers in all the forest. And there was a Save Tiger movement. So that Save Tiger movement became so popular that in somehow or the other tigers were saved. So now we have enough tigers in our country so that our next generations can see those tigers also. Such a huge animal. So just imagine if that huge animal disappears, your next generation will not be able to see that tiger, right? So same is the case with classical music. If we don't pursue it, the classical music, which is our music, Hindustani Shastriya Sangeet, Hamara Sangeet hai, aur wo lupt hote ja raha hai, to wo khatam ho jayega itne. So I want you all to know a bit of classical music too. Now I'll be singing Damadam Mast Kalandar.